In this video, we're going to explain some of our environmental control options that we sell to help you optimize your growing year-round. What we have here is a portable evaporative cooling system. This system has cold water coming into it, and it trickles down through a pad, and the fan draws that cool air out and into the greenhouse range. The increased humidity along with the cool air helps us to grow crops that like it a little cooler, such as lettuce. In seasons, it gets real hot. So this portable evaporative cooling systems helps us to control our atmosphere to be more conducive to plant growth in the hot months of the year. Here in Iowa, a lot of times we're fighting a high pH issue. If you're irrigating your crop with a high pH water, a lot of times you'll tie up nutrients and you'll start seeing a real anemic and chlorotic or bleached out looking crop. Our water from the tap is coming in at about 8. Your optimal plant growth, and when they can really work efficiently, your irrigation water will be about 5.8 to 6.0. So for us to regulate that, we've installed a Dosatron injector here, which is real nice, and we regulate it just to how many parts per million of our acid stock solution we need to get our pH irrigation where we need it. You can hear the system clicking here as we're watering with our drip tube irrigation for our high tunnel demonstration area right now. Now we have our water coming out after the acid inject at about 5.8 pH. What we have here is a quiet side flash hot water heater, which also provides a potable hot water. We're utilizing this system to heat underneath the soil in our high tunnel demonstration area. People have found that have been growing in the high tunnel industry that this is a real cost-effective way to grow crops all year round. This flash hot water system, it heats, and I have 4 different zones so I can grow different kinds of crop in those zones and customize our operation. We also have the flash hot water heating our cement even to the exterior of our greenhouse, so we hopefully won't have to shovel snow out there this winter with a little luck. Today we wanted to just give you some more helpful tips how to optimize your growing year-round with the evaporative cooling, the radiant heat, and also the Dosatron injectors to optimize your pH level and your nutrient injection level when you're watering. We just want to remind you to let us help you become the best grower you possibly can be.